E protective equipment and testing capacity and the like. But I've put out a comprehensive plan over the last 3 months on each of these things. But today I want to talk about one thing, very straightforward. Doesn't have anything to do with Democrats, Republicans, or independents. It has to do with a simple proposition. Every single American should be wearing a mask when they're outside for the next 3 months at a minimum. Every governor should mandate, mandatory mask wearing. The estimates by the experts are it will save over 40,000 lives in the next 3 months. 40,000 lives. The people act responsibly. And it's not about your rights, it's about your responsibilities as an American. The fact is that as Americans,